1993, the anniversary of the insurgency against our queen and the participation by the United States and the loss of our direct government over ourselves. Kanalu is right there on that front line, exactly where he belonged, right there near the center of the picture, in front of television cameras, in front of thousands and thousands of people. He was in that front line because he belonged there, and everybody knew that the future of the Hawaiian community, the caring for that historical memory, it was in that frail body and very, very powerful mind. And I do believe that in his heart, Kanalu saw his own life and the life of our people as mirror images of each other.